Greetings, fellow expeditioners. AkuWako220 here, back with another Pyromancer shenanigans. As you can see, it is going to be focused around Friday Night Funkin'. Specifically, mods of it. Why? Well, for those who know me, back in the day, I've done a myriad of brawl modding showcase of, well, my own mods. So this time, we'll be looking at other people's mods. And by we, I mean JC.
Hello.
And the Inverted Shadow.
Hello.
So we've chosen three mods for this session. Hopefully if all goes well, and if it's positively received, we'll do more in the future of those that are sparking of our interests. In case of mine, this is versus Big Bun Burger by, I think I'm probably going to butcher this username, Pone Hanan, an artist who really likes rabbits. And comedy. And a bunch of other things here and there. So, we're going to go ahead and hit the story mode immediately. Just like all the others, from what I've seen anyway, they're always all the way down below, or their own game. I've only done this once some time ago, so we'll see how it goes. Fingers crossed it's smooth. Oh, you don't actually see a lot that actually starts with some kind of intro animation of sorts. It's usually just straight to the game. So apparently, from what I've seen from his comics, they're all taking place in a fast food restaurant. This guy's a manager, and the others that he's pointing to are his employees. At least those who are willing to properly work with him. I've seen a few strips here and there, both safe for work and not safe for work. Hey, you gotta do your research when it comes to these users, okay?
Yeah.
So boyfriend and girlfriend are still basically the same, except now they're rabbits, like the rest of the population of this universe, I suppose. Yeah, and there's our main guy now. Let's get this shindig going. Now, my only experience in regards to like some of these games are, well, Dance Dance Revolution back when I was in middle and high school. So I'm probably a little bit rusty. sir, please, you can't just cut the line just because your GF is a new hire here.
Beep.
Sir, this is a family establishment! I can't let you say things like that here, especially about my mommy! But there's nothing in the customer service guidelines to say I can't destroy you in freestyle rap battle.
Beep.
Alright, that's it! It's on, mister!
What do you say, boyo?
God, I sound like Pollard.
God, you do sound like Pollard. If only Morkaz was here.
If only. Man.
Why does he sound like Senpai?
That's probably the sound bits that this artist borrowed the voice clips for him. Because I got that too when I first played this. Okay, some of the rabbits in the background I actually recognize from some of his other strips here and there. So at least he found a way to pad it out.
Yeah.
I saw a buff one in the background.
Don't question it.
There have been large rabbits. Have you ever heard of a continental giant?
It says I have.
They are basically, when adults, the size of a basset hound.
Oh.
They're the size of my pupper?
Yep.
Oh my god.
Nope. Digging the beat on this one.
Yeah.
Hopefully it stays that way for the future. And I don't mean just with a song. Plus, it's not like I could switch to any other difficulty when it comes to this mod. Apparently, it's only just in normal and nothing else, so whatever we're doing here, we're in it for the long haul in this exact road.
Oh, I'm gonna be playing hard for my mod.
Likewise for me.
Of course, it doesn't mean I'm gonna be good at it, but hey, it's worth a shot.
Good luck. Good luck.
What the hell?
It's a duet. Somehow, I was the one destroyed by your off-the-menu beats. I just heard the Dale is getting destroyed again. Man, too late to watch. Isn't that Girl Scout again?
You just missed out, man. It was brutal. The new hire's boyfriend was banging hard.
That's what did you? You don't look so tough.
Beep.
Look, dude. You can insult me. You can insult my coworkers. You can even destroy my manager. Who cares?
I care.
But you can't insult the food!
It's time to teach this scrub a lesson.
Well, shit.
So it's a duet similar to... What's the two kids' names for that look like Halloween from...
Skid and Pump.
There you go. Okay, a bit of a soul mix here. I can dig it.
You mentioned those two kids, yeah, I think those are their voices too.
It makes sense.
He doesn't have proper chromatics or anything for him yet. Still a good song, though.
Yeah.
Oops, sorry.
Whoopsie doodle. Still in the game on that forefront.
My cat wants to join the recording.
I guess I don't have to worry about that when it comes to Benji. Who, for the uninitiated, is not a cat. He's a miniature schnauzer.
He's a pupper.
Aye. Oh! I was wondering, why was I getting hit? It's fine. Bounce right back!
Just like a bunny.
I don't like the tied up rabbit on the side there. Whatever.
What is with the one on the left there?
I don't know.
Your guess is as good as mine. I don't know, when your parents are had a whole metric ton of soul music that they played back in the 90s, you have an appreciation for these kinds of tunes here.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, 80% is still a B, and that's still passing, and it's still saying clear A at the bottom there, so it must count for something, I suppose. So the name of the songs are at the bottom left, okay, that's called Nasty Pump.
Oh, it's a lady bunny.
We're going up against the waitress. This is going up on both of your performance reviews!
My vibe is... totally fried.
This kid just wiped the floor with us! Hey, kid, if you're gonna abuse and humiliate my coworkers, you have to pay for some shit just like the rest of the customers. This place isn't a free hangout. Yeah, tell him, Claire! You're done for now, mister! Shut up, dweeb. I'm not! Stop! Nah, you're right, he's always like this. You can rap as much as you like, but you're cornered now! You can't escape the most terrible of my minions! Let's get this crap over with before I go on break. Wait, are those roller skates?
Yeah,
it was a roller skate.
Okay, a rock variant with her.
Oh, wow. Them's some chops.
Wait, hold on a second. This may be the Transformers fan in me talking, but this is kind of sounding somewhat similar to Shockwave's theme from Devastation.
Oh my god, you're right. I can hear it too.
It does sound like that.
Oh,
control the plasma energy. And once we do, the plasma core will save Cybertron, not doom it. Whatever.
Don't lose yourself, Aku.
Not quite yet. Alright, come on.
You die on me now, boy.
Come on.
I will say, this is a tough one.
It is. This is normal, right?
This is... there's only normal. Okay, done. 74%, shoot. But still in the clear.
Yeah.
Good God. The waitress knows how to rock it. I think that's just about the end of this one. What do you mean that's the fourth? Crap! I really didn't want to do this, but there's no other choice. Layla, get to the stage!
Well, where am I? I don't even work here.
You do now!
What am I supposed to do? Just rap or some shit.
Put it together, guys! We better give Layla all of our support! So start fighting!
Whatever, I'm taking my break.
Well, that's a waste of food.
3, 2, 1, go! And the song is literally named Special Sauce.
Now the manager's getting in it, goddammit!
Oh my God!
What the f-
we're not-
Nah! And I hit...
The audio did cut out.
Yeah, the audio did just cut out. I'll see if I can get that fixed up.
I'd be surprised if anyone actually managed to perfect combo this game.
Without auto assist, right?
Yeah.
That's a long one.
Yeah, it's just the ones up and down that are giving me...
Yikes.
Dead.
Bloody hell!
God damn it! I think you were getting close to the end there. Damn.
Whatever the end was. Fellow expeditioners, perhaps another time. Let's move on to the next mod before I lose my mind.
Beep. What's up, little man? Did the smoke catch your attention?
Bebop.
I can't do boyfriend's voice, fuck. Yeah, it's pretty cool. You should try it out. This just ends the power message, do not condone smoking.
Please live responsibly.
Come on. I'm not going to do the rest of boyfriend's voice because I can't fucking do it. Tell you what. If you beat me in a friendly little rap battle, I'll get off your case. Sound cool, little man? That got you hyped up.
Boop.
It's settled then. As long as you don't mind me smoking a bit. Helps calm the nerves, you know? Alright, here we go.
3, 2, 1, go!
Having played this mod before, I love its music.
Yes.
I've only seen bits and pieces of it, and then there's like Goobus Vidi. Yeah, are you sure? I don't quote it yet.
Good piece.
I'm gonna preface that right now.
So what's everyone's stress in regards to controls? You just use one hand for the arrow keys, or do you delegate two fingers to two directions or something?
I use the WASD keys.
Ah.
The mods I use, I tend to just map out custom controls, so...
Yeah, I'm left-handed, so I feel more comfortable using the WASD keys.
Hmm.
Hey. That was fun, but my chest is starting to feel funny. I'm not giving up just yet, though. You've got some tight bars, little man. Oh, you want me to keep going? Fine by me. I'm enjoying this, actually. One more couldn't hurt, right?
3, 2, 1, go!
I'm actually more used to playing Nerves and Release more so than Headache, so...
Some other mods are of any indication. Sick guy, something to keep an eye out for. Also still very concerning.
Look closely as well, the school's color to the arrows.
Nice work.
And now...
Ah, yours got some animation to it too. Oh, gee.
He's fucking dead.
I'm not sure you're supposed to eat those. Don't worry, I'd die in this mod. What?
Oh. Would you look at that? I guess I overdid it, huh? It's alright. I'd rather it be me than you. That hurt like hell, but it's probably better than what your girl's father was gonna do to me.
Wait, what now?
Girlfriend. I can't stay like this for too long, but even if our time was short, let's end things off with a bang, little man.
3, 2, 1, go!
And this is my favorite song in the mod.
Oh, yes. Good reason.
I'm already vibing to this.
Oh yeah.
Plus, I mean, it kind of helps when you're not actually playing the game to just enjoy the music, rather than sit in the frustration at the fact that you just got your ass handed to you multiple times by a continental giant.
Probably just wanting an enraged miner right now.
Some are usually concerned in regards to how they perform compared to others, but always remember that those who like to show off most of these mods en masse usually use a bot.
Yeah.
So they don't even end up playing the damn game themselves. Though, even with us failing, we'll speak a hell of a lot more than them.
Yeah, absolutely.
Because there's no mods, no auto assists, none of that.
Harder than it is on the fucking Roblox games.
Oh, yeah.
Man.
Wait, Roblox?
Yeah, people have made Roblox versions of this game that are multiplayer.
Huh.
Man. Would you look at that? The sun's rising and I won't be awake for once. Hey, sorry for dying. I didn't want this thing killing me. You're actually really cool. I would have loved to fuck with you more, but this is my fault. You two have a lot going on. I've got enough time for one last send-off, little man. You two stay safe, alright? You can see why everyone fucking loves this guy.
Feels, man. Uh-huh.
It's also a nice change of pace, really, from all the creepypasta ones. Not saying that they're bad, but there's only so much troll guy and hypno that one can take. Care. And his avatar even disappeared in the okay.
Yep.
And it's called fading. Oh my god.
Yep.
They knew what they were doing. Uh-huh. They knew what they were goddamn doing.
Mm-hmm.
And we now get to the mod that I wanted to show off. Friday Night Crunchin' by I have actually forgotten who the one who made this mod is because I'm an idiot.
We'll edit this it in year. Post. I'll edit it in post.
Appreciate it, Aku. So I guess this is more of a meme sort of mod, but yeah. You'll see what I mean. Once we get into it, go right into story mode, go down here. Does anything look familiar yet?
Right off the bat. Okay.
Let's get into it.
Oh my god, it's presented like a fucking...
Just like a meme.
That's great. 3, 2, 1, He saw it in place!
But yeah,
actually, where's girlfriend?
Not in this mod.
What?
But I love the music and the animation in this mod, so that's why I picked it, but let's get into it. I'm not too good at this game myself, so let's see.
love the look of...
Bruh, just trying to enjoy breakfast. The hell? Bruh, I already get shit from people complaining about the type of cereal that I eat. Can I just enjoy it?
I'm just curious what his face looks like if you start losing. Not that I want you to lose, obviously, but... God damn it.
I don't even know if there are different sprites.
I think those aforementioned mods showcases that I've talked about, where they use auto assist, have also put up game over version variants of what happens. I know they did it with like the Hypno one.
I just don't realize his microphone moves too. See that?
Yeah, I see that.
Yep. I mean, can't blame it. Don't want to get those disgusting cereal crumbs all over it. It's already bad enough as it is, being a cheap, ancient-ass Radio Shack-looking mic. And I can say that with confidence, because that's what I used to rock when I first started my gig on the internet. At a $10 Radio Shack stand that's usually used for, like, office meetings. That's how I talked with everyone, that's how I recorded my lines, and, we've come very far, honestly.
Yeah. Shad's the only one of us who got a perfect combo in his first song.
I imagine that'll change, but yeah, that's number one.
What the fuck?
Oh, jeez. Motherfuckers, let's jam.
All right.
That's terrifying. Oh boy, here we go.
Wait a second. There's a count. There's like a. There's a length of the song at the bottom. Was there one at everyone's?
I think it's because of the engine that Shad is using.
Yeah.
Okay, so ours didn't have that.
Yeah.
Huh. Well, probably helped to at least understand how far I was with the last one, but whatever. I'm done complaining. Mostly.
Yeah. Mostly. Emphasis on that.
Yeah, keyword bold, italicized, and underlined.
I don't know. He's just crunching away there, by the way.
I don't know why I got Rhythm Heaven vibes out of that.
Are you sure you're not that good at this game?
I don't think I am still. Anyways, one more in the story mode.
Fear.
He's afraid of spoons. A fucking spoon.
Alright, now we get to...
3, 2, 1, go! What are you so happy about?
I absolutely love this song.
Because he's trying to contain his laughter because boyfriend is afraid of spoons.
Oh, goddammit!
Yeah, just yuck it up.
Oh, yes. Oopsie-daisies.
Oh.
Oh, well.
There's the first miss. What is this mod?
I mean, realistically, that would happen if you started, if you were eating and you're just laughing your ass off.
Yeah. Oh!
Oh, jeez, he's dead.
Geez.
Well, that happened.
Need a rest here.
Lord. To be continued.
Yes, the developers of this mod are working on more. Which I'm looking for.
That's supposed to be the troll face.
I can't tell.
Okay, another troll mod?
Well, that's the story mode, but there actually is one other song in the free play section that I think...
Legacy?
Okay. And, the people sleep on this mod, but this song is honestly one of the best songs I've heard composed in a Friday Night Funkin' mod, and you'll see why.
Okay. Mm.
I'm probably gonna suck on this one, though, that's for sure, but here we go.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, Lord. That's terrifying.
Here we go.
Jesus!
What the actual hell?
Oh my god.
This is legit final boss status of the song. And it only gets... more from here.
This is just unsettling in so many ways.
You got that right.
Just wait.
This is reminding me of Tricky. What is with the iPhone?
There's a reason it's called Legacy.
Oh.
Just wait. Oops.
Jeez. You're only halfway done.
Here it comes.
Oh, God.
Let's dance.
What the fuck?
You're fighting the emoji. The sodding emoji.
I was wondering what it was doing in the background. Oh, you can't even see what notes it's playing now.
Yep.
You're on your own with this one.
It's a duet now, bitches!
Oh, God.
So how are you handling this chaos controller-wise, Chance? All one hand on the arrows, or what?
Two hands, bitches!
Oh, my God.
Barely hear his side anymore. You just hear and see chaos.
Let's bring it on home.
Please put the kibosh on this thing.
Oh my God. Seconds.
And they're aiming to make it the most chaotic 30 seconds.
My Lord.
My hands are shaking.
Yeah, mine would be too at that point. Though, I guess since you're bringing up surprises for free play.
Oh no. They didn't.
He did. Let's look into that, shall we?
3, 2, 1, go.
Probably that's a joke to you! Wait, I just screenshotted the funny monkey to show to my coworkers. Lies! The blockchain doesn't lie. I own it, and now I own you!
Okay, then.
I guess we're doing this.
What am I supposed to say to this?
I don't know.
We're fighting a monkey.
Monkey!
Monkey.
God damn it!
I have no words for this.
I'm guessing now I'm playing as the manager.
Yeah, looks like it.
Although, off shift.
Yeah.
And that's one of his co-workers in prison there. Is that Anka on the right?
That's Anka, yeah.
Oh my Lord.
And is that Bill in the back? Is that Bill?
Looks like it.
And is that the what the? Oh, wait. At least this is much simpler than the final boss.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm counting the Continental Giant as the final boss, not this monkey.
Monkey.
This is stupid.
Mm. Yeah, no, this partially slipped my mind when it came to, because, you know, I was dealing with the final boss. But, One, two, three, four. Bashad's play of his freestyle, of his free play, reminded me of this.
Oh.
Now go rip off someone, out of their money or something, I don't care. But yes, I didn't want to end this on a complete failure on my note, so best something than nothing, despite the asinine monkey that we fought. In any case, that will conclude it for this showcase of Friday Night Funkin', so hope everyone has a rockin' Friday, and I'll see you all again in another time in another video. And please, be responsible with your money.
Please.
Yes.
Ruff, ruff, ruff.